hearts rejoice with the disciples, O Virgin Theotokos, for thou didst behold Christ rising from the tomb on the third day, as he said, who appeared to them teaching and declaring supreme things, and commanding them to baptize in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and to believe in his resurrection and to glorify thee.